Ooh, Kelly, gotta borrow that fucking stapler.
Yeah, give us that bitch of a stapler.
Watch your language. This is a place of business.
Bitch didn't get the memo.
You didn't get the memo?
Why are you cussing?
Oh, well, if you'd read the Shakespearean twat of a memo, you would know why we're cussing.
Yeah, we got this new energy drink client thunderqueefing through the office in a few hours. So the boss lady wants us all to cuss a lot because apparently this guy loves edgy workplaces.
Yeah, just gotta cuss. Cuss like this. Twat!
Shit fucker!
Fuck mouth!
Cut my face in half!
I'm not okay with this.
Well, sugar tits, it's a $5,000 reward to the person who makes the most direct impact on the client today through cussing.
Let me tender.
Oh, I would love to. I'm just joshing with you there, Kelly. What's going on, you tampon-draining roast beef lickers?
Oh, well, you know, just shooting the shit there, AIDS-infested gonorrhea mouth.
Do you guys see this memo? Fucking tits, right, Kelly?
Strange.
Pretty damn strange.
Yeah, Gladys Knight in a bikini, strange.
Pretty ginger pubes, strange.
Ginger pubes are not strange. They're not pretty, but they're not strange. Anyway, give it a shot. Go for it.
Come on, cuss, Kelly.
It's fine. You
win the 5G.
Nobody's here. Go
Kelly, I bet you'll win it. I bet you'll win it.
I bet you'll win the 5,000.
So,
shit.
Come on, Kelly.
Crap, even.
Poop.
Penis!
Kelly! Watch your language.
Lannon, stop writing inter-office memos on my stationery. This is a place of business. Do I need to remind you of that? A little decorum.
Copy that.
Thank you.
Copy that.
No, thank you.
Yeah, Kelly. Oh, fucking decorum.
Yeah. Little dick or rum.
Kind of fucked that one up, didn't you, Kelly?
Hey, guys.
Yeah?
I was going to invite you to the slumber party tonight. All my girls are going to be there, and the AC is out. Fucked that up.
Fuck! Jinx!
We could still have a slumber party.
Ooh.
You're not coming to our slumber party either.
Yeah.
You're uninvited.
Yeah.
We're fucking each other.
Frozen margaritas with the boys naked. Kelly, how you thunder muffin pussy fuckers doing?
Quat twinkin' sugar flucker.
You said five words that all sounded like swear words, but none of them were! Quat drinking Dirzel Birkin? Oh.